She didn't recognize him. And anyway, the two of them were busy more pressing, tugging at each other's jumpers. This separated the boys as if they'd been physically parted. "Are you coming, Anne?" The new boy said, and they laughed at each other.